Hi, and welcome to Match Move for Production by VFX Tutors. I'm Josh, and in this video we'll be continuing with the Hunter project, shot H004. In part 2 we'll be importing our camera and our object tracks into Maya and getting them ready to be used. So Maya is opened up, so what we're going to do is go to File, Import, and go to our work folder where we exported out all our data, so H04. And I'll import my camera mail script, so it'll be .mail, import, and I go File, import our geometry that we exported out, our head and our rifle, so I'll import our head, File, import rifle, then finally I'll import my set geo from my data package. Cool, so now you should have something like this in your scene. You should have a head and the rifle. If we go to our outliner and select our scene, we should have a camera called Hunter in there and a Sigma camera. We can delete the Sigma camera because we don't need that, because that's what we solved our lens distortion with. So if we go to our panels, perspective and Hunter, we can see we can't really see much. So if we need to switch out our image, we need to switch our image sequence for our undistorted plate. So if we select our camera, go to our attribute editor, select image shape, and then go to our image name and select the yellow folder. So we'll just go to where we rendered out our undistorted plates. So now we'll select use image sequence, change our alpha gain to 0.7. Scroll down to placement and place the depth to 1. So now we can see everything in shot. So now if we look at our scene, we've got point group 1, which is our camera, point group 2, which is our head track, point group 3, which is our rifle track. So if we grab our head mesh and we middle mouse click out to point 2 and grab our rifle and drag it under point 3. So now with our Hunter set geo, we can press Ctrl G and make it a group, call it set geo. If we middle mouse click this under the scene. So when we do that, we need to make sure that we're on the last frame, like I am, because that's what frame we exported our stuff out as. So now if we scrub through our timeline, we can see everything's working really well. We can see that our head's now tracking with our head and our rifle's tracking with our rifle. So we can either say if we want to do digital makeup or add a beard or replace the rifle for the shot, but you can pretty much do it now. So we're pretty much done with this shot now. So if you guys enjoyed this tutorial, hit that like button and subscribe for more like this.